It's mailbag time. I've got some stacking going on here. Well, I can't send all these in one bag, I'm not quite sure, but here we go. We have a stack of things from the same place, and we have some more over here. This is a very specialised video for people with a particular need. You know who you are, don't you? Right, for this item. Now, I don't think there's going to be links for these. If you want any of these, you can probably go and buy them directly from the manufacturer's site or from a retailer's site, and you'll know where to get them from anyway, if it's what I think it is. It's capacitors. Axial capacitors. Don't get too excited now. 47 microfarad, 50 volt. And 500 microfarad, 25 volt. And it's just the beginning. Don't get too excited now. Oh, this one's different. This has got some padding around it. I do like this packaging. This paper packaging, because it's completely recyclable. Seriously? One capacitor. Oh, cancer and reproductive harm. Capacitors are bad for you. It's Californian government, I suppose. Yes, I suppose. You know, it's California. Everything will kill you in California. Anyway, it's a little film cap thing. 400 volt. I don't know. I can't read what the value is. 10 millifarad. Go into the packaging. I told you it's going to be one for a particular kind of person. People which appreciate a certain level of specialised technology. Discerning people. More capacitors. So you've got some film caps here and some electrolytics. Look, there's a cool me in California. 50 volt, 47 microfarad, I think. 400 volt, 154K, so 150 nanofarad. So 105K, 50 volt, so that's 1 microfarad. And a 474K, 100 volt. So basically I'm just stocking up on caps because I've got a severe shortage of all these kinds of film caps and certain electrolytics. So I've been doing a bit of stocking up. And I just opened this package and I didn't record it. That's typical. This is 100 volt, 2.2 microfarad, axial caps, some more film caps. These are 224s, 100 volt, so 0.22 microfarad. And these ones are more axial electrolytics, which are, if I'm getting a spin around, 10 microfarad at, come on, 10 more, 250 volt. It's high voltage caps, because I've got very few high voltage caps. There's been a couple of times recently where I've actually wanted to use high voltage caps, but I didn't have the right one. How could I not have the right cap? Can you see all these drawers behind me? Look, I've got these drawers here, and I've got other ones on the other side of the room. These are electrolytic caps though, so, no, the important caps. These are not so important. Electrolytic caps rule. Just ask Fred. More actual electrolytics, which are 33 microfarad, 25 volt, I think it is. 16 volt to 20 microfarad. I should have like a bingo. So you think of a value and a voltage. If it comes up, you can give your bingo in the comments. I think somewhere making this interesting. This is 450 volt, 4.7 microfarad, another high voltage cap. Yeah, this is it's a capacitor bag. Yes, all individually packaged. I don't know why I've done it this way. They could have just sent the whole lot in one bloody go. But they didn't. In fact, I got free shipping on this because I ordered so much. I ordered about $500 worth of capacitors. And I've still got more coming. This isn't even all of them. 0.1 microfarad, 160 volt, film cap. More film caps, which are 400 volt, 10 nanofarad. Electrolytics, 63 volt, 220 microfarad. And 1000 microfarad, 25 volt. Finally, big box. Right. Big box. They could have still fit this in the same packaging I did the other stuff with. These are radial caps. Radials. Modern equivalents. 100 microfarad, 100 volt. Even bigger box. It's probably 3 capacitors in here. This one sounds different. Hey, it's not capacitors. Sorry, Fred. Do you feel ripped off now? It's not a capacitor. Now you're expecting a capacitor, and it's not a capacitor. Do you feel like it's ripped off now? It's a fan. So this is a 60mm fan, 12 volts. But I got this for the HP power supply, which I was repairing, the 6633A. And the fan in that thing was horrendously noisy. And I didn't have any fans of this size. I got some 40mm, I've got some 80s, 120s, but no 60mm. I bought myself a few 60mm fans. I would like to replace the fan in that power supply, just to make it a lot quieter. Although I did do some other work on that to make it better. Right, something which isn't capacitors. I'll put that in a special place. Massive box. I'm not trouble getting out of this room because this pile of packaging behind me is quite high now. Electrical caps. What are these? 100 microfarad, 25 volt. Film caps. So 470 nanofarad at 250 volt. Oh, electrolytic. 160 volt, 100 microfarad. You got a box. For us people who are really enjoying this video, what the hell is wrong with you? Hey? What? Oh, there they are. Big box. So 22 nanofarad, and is this X class? I'm trying to find out if it's X class or not. 20 microfarad, 305 volt, not X class caps. We have four of them. That was worth all the packaging. Oh, finally! A decent multi-pack. There we go. We've hit the mother load now. Oh, I've got a rant as well. Bit of a rant. I was trying to order some op amps from LMF14. Which ones were they? This is an ICL7650SCPDZ. I can get this one okay. This is the smaller AP package, right? But I also want the ICL7650CN, I think it is, which is the 14-pin package, because they're using some bits of test gear. And LMF14 will not sell them to me. They keep taking them off my orders. And I emailed them back saying, can you tell me why you won't sell me these? They're saying it's a restricted item. It's a freaking op amp, right? But they won't even reply to my email. I've emailed them twice, because I've done two different orders, and I've emailed them saying, why is this a restricted item? Why can't I buy this item? It's just an op amp. And I've had no response. I'm not very impressed by that part. They could at least explain why they say it's a restricted item, but it's a bloody op amp. Anyway, that's frustrating me because I want to get some. The only place I found that's got them is in LMF14. Yeah, just the ICL7650CN, I think it is. I know it ends in CN anyway. It's just annoying the hell out of me. So I just can't get them. It doesn't make sense. It's just an op amp. Why is it restricted? These are 7650SCPDZ, yes. But these aren't 8-pin, these are 14-pin. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I think of a different part, but yeah, it's oh, it's not a capacitor, let's go get the other part. Let me look this up now, hold on. So that op amp is an LTC1052, both the 8-pin and the 14-pin versions of that device. I cannot get here. For some reason, LMF14 won't sell them to me. It's just ridiculous. It's an LTC, it's just an op amp. It does the same thing as these ones here, which I just showed you. I mean, it's the same, basically. But I want the LTC version, because that's the more modern equivalent. But it seems that for some reason, even though I'm purchasing it from a New Zealand website, although it's shipped from Australia and is based in Australia, I can't get them, which is really frustrating. I'm going to have to see if I can find some other way, but it's just ridiculous. It's just not a bloody op amp, for God's sake. So what we've got here, sorry, 250 volt, 15 nanofarad, PET. So this is like a film cap, the round one, go over there. So electrolytic, 6.8 microfarad, 63 volt, axial, more film caps, 1000 picofarad, 630 volt, so 1 nanofarad, 680 microfarad, 25 volt electrolytic axials, some more film caps, 3300 picofarad, so 3.3 nanofarad, 630 volt, 68 nanofarad, 250 volt, 6.8 nanofarad, 630 volt, 33 nanofarad, 400 volt, 1.5 nanofarad, 630 volt, 1.5 microfarad, 63 volt, 0.1 microfarad, 250 volt, 3.3 nanofarad, 630 volt, 330 nanofarad, 250 volt. So I've got a whole bunch of parts drawers. I needed those parts drawers to put all of these film caps into. I've already got storage for the Lithiolytics. These film caps I didn't have much storage for, because I didn't tend to use them that much. But recently I've been finding things, and I'm thinking, well, I should probably get some. So I'm setting up capacitor storage for the film caps. Some big electrolytics in here. Axials, I think. 6,800 microfarad, 25 volt. 680 microfarad, 40 volt. 6.8 microfarad, 40 volt. Some more film caps. 10 nanofarad, 400 volt. Well, there's one electrolytic in there. Just one. 6.8 microfarad, 63 volt. Right. Last package. Oh, we've got some different ones in here. There's two of them in there. Oh, there's a Y2 class caps. 4,700 picofarad Y2 class. Different cap. Oh, there's an X class cap, X2. 220 nanofarad, 0.22 microfarad. Look at that, they're black. Stylish. Those ones are classy. What are these ones here? X1 Y2, so I call it a Y2 class cap. 300 volt, 5,600 picofarad. This is a film cap, I think. Yep, standard caps. Oh no, these are X2 caps. 275 volt, 473s. Is that 47 nanofarad, is it? 68 nanofarad. These are standard ones, I think. I don't think these are X-class. I think it's a standard cap. 470 nanofarad. That is an X-class cap, that one. 310 volts. 1,000 picofarad. That's a Y-class, Y2. So is this one. That's a Y2 class as well. So that's a 2,200 picofarad. That's another Y-class. 6.8 nanofarad. What's what between picofarad and nanofarad? Just keep it interesting, eh? 0.022, 2.2 nanofarad, Y2 class. I don't actually set it on it, that's nice. This is a 470 nanofarad, 310 volts, it's probably an X. No, it is an X2, I'm just it, X2 class. So we've got electrolytics, we've got X and Y class, and we've got film caps. Have I missed any? Oh, tantalum, I should have got some tantalum caps as well. I should have bought some tantalums. We've got 2.2 nanofarad, 1.5 nanofarad. There's a Y2 class. There's the standard caps. 8.2 nanofarad, 310 volt standard caps. 470 nanofarad, 310 volt standard caps. 27 nanofarad, 310 volt standard caps. Oh, we've got one more. What's this one? 5.6. Oh, we've dropped one on the floor. Never going to see that one again. 5.62K, 310 volt standard caps. Not X-rated. Right, we've got a selection. Hope you enjoyed that. Those special people which like capacitors so much. Check out the videos down below. Subscribe over there if you like capacitor videos. Patreon support link if you want to help me to buy more capacitors. Bye.